dedicate ourselves to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary,
that never was it known that anyone who fled thy protection, the Lord thy help, so far from thy protection, was thy help. Inspired by this confidence, I cry unto you, O Virgin, O Virgin, as my mother, to be here at home before the next time, sinful and sorrowful.
Present to Lord your people at prayer, so that what they do not have the confidence or presumption to ask, they may obtain by the merits of your Son's passion, who lives and reigns forever